guys, welcome to Digit.in. Today we're going to be showing you how to pair the Wings Glide neckband wireless earphones to your smartphone. So let's set the box aside and bring our phone in. We're going to turn on our phone. There we go. Now the first thing you need to do is on the control panel here, just press and hold the middle multifunction button. You need to press and hold it until you see this red and blue LED light blinking. This means that it has gone into pairing mode. So now that that has happened, let's go to the Bluetooth menu on our phone. As you can see, we've turned Bluetooth on, and in available devices, you may need to refresh it, but you should see the Wings Glide as an available device. We're going to click on Wings Glide. And promptly it should show us the pairing prompt. It says pair with Wings Glide. So we're going to click on pair, and that's about it. Now the earphones are actually connected to your device. So here you can see the Wings Glide in paired devices. It says connected. It gives us the battery percentage, which is 30% at this moment, and it runs on SBC codec. So you can go into the Bluetooth device and then rename it to maybe your name, or you could unpair the device if you wanted to pair another one. And that's about it for how to pair the Wings Glide neckband wireless earphones to your smartphone. Thank you for watching this video.